Okay, we got running by white Mike. Mike Will made it. I don't like when it's like this because he's the producer, you know, like, yes, this, but this isn't your, you know, like, who's the main artist on this song? You know what I mean? Like, I don't, it's like, what do I title this as? Mike Will Made It Running featuring ASAP Rocky, ASAP Ferg, Nicki Minaj. Like, that's just, no, dude. I need a main artist, all right? I need a main artist here, just running from his album. Like, come on. Whatever, let's check it out. Check it out. Sounds like a fucking movie. What's going on? Came about the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit him with it hurts, kill him softly. Bone stretch, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less, hopelessness. But I'm in this shit, full flesh, talk reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro. Run around town, that they coming from my head though. Funny thing about it, they don't know it's in my head though. Schizo, maniac and finna go klepto. So hands on, kinda hard for me to let go, let go. Stacking presidents like a Lego. Would introduce you to my friends, but they dead though. I love that. He ended his verse like that too. Would introduce you to my friends, but they dead though. I hope people understand what he's saying here. Dead presidents, you know what I mean? He's just talking about stacking presidents. He's talking about money. He's talking about money. If you didn't pick up on that, dude. No, I like ASAP Rocky. He doesn't always drop the most lyrical shit, but he can do it when he wants. I feel like, I don't know, I love ASAP Rocky, he's sick. Anybody want it, they could get it, come correct though. Talk behind my back, but when they see me, it's respect though. Still got the crown, so I never give a F though. Everything is wavy, I'ma hit them with the breaststroke. Then I'ma get high, I'ma get the best though. Yeah, I make the rules, I ain't following the dress code. I don't do the mess though, I'ma put a hex though. I ain't with the hugs and kisses, don't do the exo. Soon as the bell go ding though, I'll be in the ring though. We could shoot cinco. Look at all these clowns, how they studying my lingo. Peeking out the window, but they never window. I get it. Peeking out the window, but they'll never win though. You know, it's a play on words. Win though, window. Running, I'm a ticket like a klepto. Klepto is a person that's always stealing, right? Yeah, kleptomania. Yeah, I knew that. Everybody wants that they can get it. Come correct though. I'm following the dress code. Hugs and kisses, EXO. Hold on, dude. Okay, I'm just like trying to read some of these descriptions on Rap Genius on the side, but again, it's like paragraphs for like one bar. And so I'm just not gonna read it. Came about the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit him with it hurts, kill him softly. Bong stretch, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less, hopelessness. But I'm in this shit, full flesh, talk reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro. Run around town, that they coming from my head though. Funny thing about it, they don't know it's in my head. I'm a flex, yes, I'm the best, I'm the veteran. In the next, yes, tip it, get to my necklace. In his head, neck, in his chest, he gon' catch a fist. I go deck, break his leg, do we're effortless. In the ring, ain't no fucking game, ain't no Tetris. Hit him, bang, I'ma shake his brain, I'm gon' never miss. Man, I'm amp, I'm the fucking champ, I can't fail at this. Money dance, bout a million bands, I got hella grip, hella chips, with a lot of chicks. Coming by the click, more sex with the Rolex. Come without a tick, more grip when the dough flip. Give me no lick, whole fist, break his whole shit. Fuck a little bit, can't fit, I'ma win a chip, watch him catch a fit. Yo, dude, I always because like the whole ASAP gang always go to Rocky because you know he's the more famous one, but ASAP Ferg, dude, I always forget, man. Like he provides, he can fucking provide, dude. He can pro fucking vibe these motherfucking bars, dude. Yeah, no, Ferg goes hard. That's pretty cool. It's really short track. There's three fucking artists on it. And it's only 2 minutes long. Seriously, dude. Only it's three artists. And it's 2 minutes long, dude. At least 3 minutes. Come on, dude. That was so short. I want to hear more of that. That was fire, though. This went hard as fuck. Nicki needs to make music like this for her next album. Yeah, I don't even know how to describe this. It's like just hard. But even it being... Listen, let me listen. I'm on my back, but when they see me, it's respect, though. Still got the crown, so I never give a F, though. Everything is wavy, I'm a hit. Would you consider this trap? Like, at this point, I don't even know what's trap. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. But no, I kind of agree. This shit's hard as fuck. There's kind of like a, not like braggadocious, yeah, there's braggadociousness too. I don't know, it's just like a hard in your face type shit. Kind of like the song over here that I saw on, I watched it on stream. 21 Savage Run featuring Baya, Bia, and Tyga and YG. It's kind of like that, where it's like in your face, like flexing. I don't know. The beat also has that vibe. It was a dope track, definitely a dope track. I'll keep it. They all killed it. I'm not going to pick favorites. I know people can be like, Nicki's the best, you know, and take away from ASAP Rocky or Ferg, but dude, come on, man. They all did great. You don't got to take away from it. They all did great. What will I rate this one? Keep or delete? I'll keep it. What will I rate this one? I'll give it an 8.7. No, I'll give it an 8.8. I'll give it an 8.8. It was dope. No, 8.7. I wish it was longer. If it was longer, it would be better. So 8.7 from you, man.